your history chapter. That is chapter 1. Theme 1, bricks, beads, bones. Now, you may wonder why I have written like this, bricks, beads and bones, the title of the chapter like this. Because of one reason. The reason is, here, this particular title of the story is the subtitle. And the subtitle is the Harappan civilization. So, through bricks means the seals, okay? The big brick seals, terracotta seals, beads, craft work, and bones means fossils and the remains. We will come to know about the Harappan civilization. Yes, my dear children, it is one of the most important civilization in New Indian history because it marks the beginning of a civilized society in Indian history. How people started living in a civilized way with lots of different features. And today's India's agriculture, maybe the architecture, some ways or the other depends or is the basis of the Harappan civilization. Okay, children, and it was dated between 2600 BCE to 1900 BCE. BCE means before Common Era. Okay, now Harappan civilization is also known as Indus Valley civilization. Why Indus Valley civilization? Children, remember, whenever there is a civilization, whenever people start settling down, they'll always settle around or nearby a lake or a river so that they have water for themselves, for their animals, they can have irrigation, agriculture. Okay, so for all these reasons, they will always start settling by a riverside. So this particular Harappan civilization was settled around the Indus Valley, the Indus River. Okay, and the parts, if we talk of geographical area, if you talk of the map work, it covers up the area of Afghanistan, Gujarat and Jammu in India and Balochistan. What is Balochistan? Parts of Pakistan and current Rajasthan. Children, before the partition of 1947, you must be aware that Pakistan was a very part of India. But after partition, it was divided and a new country was made, Pakistan. But that was Balochistan, which has some parts of